4x plus 5 equal 2x minus 7. First, we subtract 2x from both sides of the equation, to have all the x on the left-hand side of the equation. Then we subtract 5 from both sides of the equation, to be left with only 2x on the left-hand side of the equation. Then we divide both sides of the equation by 2, to be left with only x on the left-hand side of the equation. The answer is x equals minus 6.